Tonight, Grey Goose is very happy to be a co-host with Art Van of his Best of the Best party. As many of you know from the Detroit community, Art Van is tremendously philanthropically involved and is committed to give over $1 million to 15 different charities this year. And so we invite you all to join us on yet another Grey Goose journey into a night of beautiful people, a very good time, and very delicious beverages.
I love the concept, Simply the Best. You know, it's an honor for us. I mean, we've been partners with Art Van for several years, but to kind of be included in this roundup was great for us, and it gave us an opportunity to come back to Detroit.
We're about branding, we're about Simply the Best. We think that style and fashion certainly go with furniture and all that that means to people's lifestyle. And when we began partnering with Cindy some 4 or 5 years ago, we couldn't think of anybody because she certainly epitomizes style and fashion. But Cindy, more than being a beautiful woman and a model and gorgeous and all of those things, really wanted to put her hand into the home furnishing business and into how she could enhance people's lives as well. We began it 3 years ago when the economy really started getting bad. There were two things happened simultaneously. The economy started getting bad. We were about to launch our 50th anniversary, and we decided that giving $1 million away to charities would be a nice thing to do. We decided the way to do that would be to give to 50 charities from 5 to 50,000, have the people write in, we formed a board. But the one thing that we did not know was the tremendous need there was out there at that time. So I think as a result of our doing that, what happened is a lot of people were stepping up and writing checks because we actually publicized the fact that there was such a great need. And now we have 150 people, because we've continued to do it, 150 charities, and the ripple effect has been tremendous.
You know, there are a lot of elements that actually make a great party, but probably the most important is the people that you invite to a party, and it's almost like a silence. When I do an event, especially the one of a caliber of, you know, such as the one that we're doing, Simply the Best, where we are expecting 1,200 people, you know, it's almost a science in selecting the type of people. And you want to make sure everybody gets along, and you know, you want, you know, some exciting people, you mm-hmm. want some people who are like just, they're always going to be some business people.
Right.
But it's really about the people, you know. Good food and good music and entertainment also helps a lot.
Yeah.
But it's about the people.